Hey guys, what is up? It is Destroyers of the Wizard Worlds here, back again with another pre-recorded video, of course, and that is because I feel like it's a lot easier to do pre-recorded videos, not only to mention that you don't know what you're doing, but at the same time, you can make the video as long as you want and do absolutely nothing, and then you'll have a script later on. But anyways, that's not the point of this video. The point of this video is to tell you guys that there's been a whole bunch of updates going on around the entire Wizard City, I guess, Wizard 101 thing, you can say, but really, there's been a bunch of updates, and they're not really released yet, but they're kind of more like rumors of what's going on. So, I'm pretty sure you guys cannot hear me by that, so I'm gonna talk a little bit louder, but, basically, there is supposedly a new world or side world that is coming out to the game, and rumors say that this world may be Darkmoor or may have contacts links with Darkmoor or Old Cobb. Also, there is going to be a new dungeon, or supposedly everyone says will become a new dungeon, called the Barkingham Palace, which, as you saw in my clip before, I was standing at the Darkingham Palace, doing absolutely nothing but standing around with my friend Dylan, who asked to be in the video, so I was like, sure, why not, and there he is, wound up in the video. So, yeah, there's the Barkingham Palace, that is supposedly a new dungeon. Also, more information on it, it is rumored to be said that this will be a level 100 only dungeon and may contract new spells such as treasure cards and other nonsense things that we won't probably use anyways unless somebody figures out a new strategy with them. So yeah, now for the last part I wanted to show you guys about a new evil that I guess has shown up inside the game randomly. His name is the Boar Boss. You probably heard of him around all different fan sites of the Wizard City area, basically. And he is a boar. He kind of looks kind of Mushu theme-ish, and I guess he's connected somewhat with Mushu since he really has that strong Mushu look. But at the same time, if you look at his waist area and below, you can see that he does have a hoof print up from a boar on his clothing, so he might be a clan leader of some type of clan that may be seeking evil doing around the place. Which also, this also concludes to another image that has been released by fansites, which is a temple, supposedly called temple. I think it looks kind of like a haunted mansion. Wizard101 posted this to all the fan sites. They told him to send out these two pictures, and this is just basically got everybody wondering what's gonna happen next, what's gonna happen this new fall update, and apparently it's gonna be really big. There's also a lot of miscellaneous updates, but I'll probably say that in a different video, but for now this is all just everything big that's blowing up right now all over all fan sites and social media where Wizard101 is contracted in. So yeah. And I wrote a little script for the Emperor, which I kind of messed up in the beginning, but I didn't feel like cutting it out because I felt like, yeah, what the heck, it might be funny. So here's the little script for the Emperor that I wrote myself. It kind of played off well. I think I did well in it. But yeah, I guess that's pretty much it, guys. Enjoy the rest of the video. Sorry that I didn't really do anything that important, really, but I guess I just shared you guys some of the good news that's going on right now. So once my little Emperor play finishes, I guess that'll be the end of the video. So yeah, I guess that's it. This commentary wasn't really that long, just about a 4-minute commentary, probably 5 minutes. I talked about some miscellaneous stuff that didn't really need to be spoken of too anyways, but I'll see you guys later. Destroyers destroying a place. Like the video, subscribe to be part of the destroying army, and goodbye.